Thank you again for coming out tonight. There is a quick update to the program. The movements for the first piece are Courant and Air de Corps. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello, I'm Catherine, and I'm delighted to be a guest on this concert. And I'm so happy that Marybeth asked me to join her on Fusion Suite, which was actually originally written for baritone saxophone, but it just kicks butt on bassoon. I did want to tell you just a few things about it so you can tie the piece together. The three movements, Fusion, the original title of Fusion was Fast Cars. And when I was in high school, my boyfriend had a snazzy little MGA roadster, and we used to go for rides in this roadster, and that's sort of what the first movement is all about. And I want to put you into a summer night. I want to put you into an August summer night in Columbus, Ohio, which gets very hot and humid, and driving along the river, and the Beguine is just sort of the mood of the night, you know. It's a dance. It's a sensuous dance. And at some point, we get out of the car, and we spread a blanket on this golf course. This actually did happen. And when you look up, the constellations above you are Cygnus and Aquila, which is the swan and the eagle. And you, I mean, if you look up, you could look up. I think they're still there, probably now. Straight up, there they are. And that's where we were, on this blanket, just looking up at the stars. And the night gets deeper and darker and quieter and stiller and calmer. And that's the journey. So I hope you've had a night like that. And if you haven't, I hope you do. So I hope you come on this journey with us.
Thank you. Thank you.